Meow, meow, meow. Listen, you guys, this is what's going on today at Vegaprint. We're getting a lot of stuff done because Brian's not here and we're taking care of it ourselves. But Brian is coming today because Jeremiah's picking him up. So this is the job that I was talking about yesterday that I have to do for Jeremiah. And the white ones are done. And I'm almost out of ink. So here's what's going on. Got a lot of shirts to go through and not a lot of ink left. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna call my boss Juan and ask him for a quart of gold shimmer because I know he has some. And I'm gonna order some from Tom so he can get it back on Tuesday next week because I know he doesn't have any jobs that require that ink. So it just works out that Jeremiah's on his way with Brian and that Soul Prince is across the street or two lights away from here, so it's not too far, and we're gonna be able to finish this order. I have been taking my sweet time on this one because Jeremiah's orders were more important. This had like a 2-week turnaround, so it wasn't like a rush or anything. That's why I finished these first, because these absolutely have to go out today. And that's how we're taking care of that situation. We're also gonna get to Preston's order, which I showed you guys last week. We're gonna finish his orders Saturday and Sunday. Right now he's in California, so he's probably keeping up with the vlog and I don't know, figuring out his next order. He told me that he was almost done with the next drop, even though he hasn't even got the shirts for the latest drop. And that's just what's happening with that. And Ceci over here, she's been getting a lot of orders from random people and companies to do like a bunch of the same for
who? Fuse Culture, I think it is. It's a beauty salon.
It's a beauty salon. It's called Fuse Culture or something like that. I don't know why I keep grabbing the same cups every time I show you guys.
Go grab the other ones, silly.
I know.
The ones in the front are the best ones.
We got holographics. I already showed them that. I already showed them. Yep, so she's been working on all this. Jeremiah's currently working on getting more work in. As it comes in, we bust it out. Last night we finished the koozies. We finished all the vinyl for Now or Never. And now we have a couple more orders for more customers. My homie Sosa from Instagram. Sosa, I haven't forgot about you, but it's just like I have to take care of all this stuff and Brian hasn't been here. And I just can't get to everything at once. But I will get to your stuff if you're watching the vlog. Sorry I haven't done it. But it will get done. Hopefully we'll get you that sample today. So if that's the case, you saw that yesterday. Okay? Cool. Now we're going to get back to work. And eventually one of these days we're going to show you the process of how this works. This right here, you guys. This right here, you guys. It's like a ghetto rig. It's a ghetto rig, but it works. She makes the cups look professional. All right? So don't worry about the rig. Worry about the final product.
No, that's really how it works.
What?
This.
Is it?
Yeah. These are for real machines. There's no actual machine for Tumblr Epoxy.
Okay. So she's working on getting like a mortar in here so that they all rotate at the same time. And that way she doesn't have to sit and keep an eye on them every like 6 minutes or so. So that's that. One day we'll show you the progress.
One day.
Or the process. And then she's over here repping for Killa Culture. Like he's out here every day.
He's not.
She's not.
This is his spirit right here.
Yep, that's all we can get from him. That's about it.
Protein!
You and your protein, bro. Ilkin.
The white one for folding
and
counting.
Ilkin? Fucked up. Okay. I'd be like, you ain't dishing up, bro. You fucked up.
Ilkin just showed up. He brought Brian with him. Finally showed up. So.
You recognize him?
Kind of recognize him.
Oh, never mind.
And then we got.
What's your name again?
I look like a booger, huh?
What's your name again?
We got this full happy because this order is printed.
Little logo from 32.
We got like 4 more shirts on the press right now going, so they're almost done. And then we're going to get to mine. Here soon.
We're winning, B.
You said you were gonna get a haircut.
I didn't get a haircut, motherfucker. This shit is hard.
What did I tell you about cussing?
Oh, yeah. You have to edit that out.
Turn around. Where'd you get your haircut?
Urban Cuts. McClintock. And Apache.
There you go, you guys. Now you know where not to go to get your hair messed up.
See what I mean? That's that hating stuff. I think you got a little
hair. Make sure you stay away from that barbershop. If you want to get your haircut messed up. It looks just like yesterday.
No, it didn't.
When they cut.
No, it didn't.
So that happens if you got short hair.
You got a picture of before and after?
No.
Bro. I don't know who messed up your hair. But I know where not to go.
Hating ass.
Jeremiah took off. I had to stop printing because I wasn't feeling well. I don't think I have mentioned it to you guys, but I got stung by a stingray. If you guys saw my Instagram, then obviously you guys know, but on the tube, I haven't mentioned it. And I think it's time for me to go get surgery and get that removed because I was printing shirts right now. I started sweating. I was feeling weak and I stopped for a couple seconds. I think I said I stopped twice. And then Brian started joking about me dying.
That's what I do. So if you guys want to leave a thumbs down, leave a thumbs down. It's on my YouTube channel.
But now it's getting serious. So I'm going to have to go pick up my wife from work and then go shower so I can possibly get surgery on my foot and get that stuff removed because that venom is not playing jokes right now. Says he's gonna stay here at the shop and keep working on her cups.
On some design ideas by now.
She's gonna stay at the shop and work on some designs. Jeremiah left for the day. He might come back tomorrow. He's going to his honeymoon here shortly. I don't know exactly the day. He's going for like 10 days. And then I'm gonna be back tomorrow to print Preston stuff.
We'll see about that.
Because Brian finally printed out the film. So we got that going right now. We finally got that sample out for my friend Sosa Sosa. And we killed all the projects that we had for the week. So, oh yeah, Brian has to clean the restroom before he leaves. So that needs to get done. Pretty good.
And then from there, just let it dry. You know what though? I used to clean popular restrooms a little like.
I know, it looks pretty good.
That motherfuckers used to be dirty. Excuse my language.
You're doing a good job. So, if you guys didn't know, or if I already mentioned it before, I'm just gonna remind you guys real quick. We have a schedule that every Friday we gotta clean the restroom because now we have Ceci here. And even though we weren't that dirty for being all guys, now we have to be extra clean.
What?
It's true. Yep.
So that's not that dirty.
She took the initiative to be the first one. Mr. I don't want to do nothing around here was
Mr.
second.
I don't want to do nothing but go home and sleep.
My turn is next week, and then what's his name? The Lavalette is gonna be after me. So the Lavalette's office is coming along just fine. He brought a microwave today, which is gonna get tagged up with Vegaprint and everything all around it. Killer Culture. He already gave us a thumbs up, so you better believe it's gonna get vinyled up. And then we just need an office, chair, the banners, and the office is good to go. Oh yeah, we gotta get the AC fixed and these holes patched up or covered up. All right, we're gone. I gotta drive myself to the hospital and figure out what's wrong with my foot. Bro, in case I die, they're gonna know that I came to Rito's last. Cause I gotta get surgery on my foot tonight. I got stung by a stingray.
Stingray?
Yeah. Like 2 weeks ago.
2 weeks ago.
I never went to the hospital.
You'd be good.
I hope so.
That'll be good, right?